The internet is a crazy place. So crazy, in fact, that urban legends can and have been born right out of keystrokes and mouse clicks. I know it sounds pretty nuts, but it's actually true. And perhaps the most infamous internet-born sensation has been the incredible tales of the Slender Man. If you don't know what that is, then buckle up, because today's going to be one bumpy ride as we present 7 times people have seen Slender Man in real life. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Number 7, the origin story of Slender Man. So it can be a bit difficult to explain this to people who don't truly understand where or how this phenomenon of the Slender Man even got started. But of course, we'll give you everything that we know. A movie with the same name of the legendary monster hit theaters in 2018, and according to all of the national reviews, well, it simply wasn't that good. However, the true origin of this mystifying urban legend began in the year 2009, and it was all put together by a guy named Victor Surge. A website called Something Awful literally was hosting a competition for its online participants to create something for a contest called Create Paranormal Images. Seems straightforward enough. The idea was simple. Take a real photo, alter it in Photoshop into something that would scare the life out of anyone, and post it. The original submission was this: a tall, slender, spider-looking figure standing hauntingly close to children playing in the background. Super creepy, right? Well, folks online at the time thought the same thing, and thus the image went viral. Soon, it was picked up by several blogs and social media channels, and even ended up appearing in the popular game Minecraft as the character Enderman. Well, okay, that last part was just a rumor. Since then, the story has manufactured itself in other ways, with multiple reports documented by word of mouth, pictures, and even videos making their way onto the internet. Some people have stated that they were attacked by the supposedly fictitious character. Thus, the urban legend of Slender Man was born. Are there any chilling stories about this funny-looking horror figure in your neck of the woods? Because if there are, we'd certainly love to hear about them. This image was one that was posted to social media claiming this to be, in fact, the Slender Man. The figure at the end of the hall has those same long, wavy appendages featured in the original photo, but the man, or whatever it is half covered by the wall. So there's no real telling as to whether or not this creature is real. Still, what do you think? Number 6. Fan-made? So you may be sitting there wondering, how could something that began online as just a story take a turn like this and become an urban legend? Trust me, we've all racked our brains about that over and over, and we're not exactly sure how that ended up either. All I can suggest is that humans are very interesting creatures. Anyway, up first we've got video that was posted just a couple years after the Slender Man's creation. The story goes that a couple friends were out camping in the woods one night when one of the group's members found themselves separated from the rest of the crew. As they attempted to get back on track, they take out their phones to document the experience. Things are eerily quiet out there, alone in the wilderness at night. As the person walks along, they come across a sign posted to a tree that simply says, "Help me." A little creeped out, they continue in hopes of reuniting with their friends before things get a bit weirder from there. They came across another sign before seeing this: a man with no face, much like the Slender Man, standing near a tree. They quickly get away from whoever that was and continue on the track before the camera ultimately cuts out, but not before the Slender Man makes another appearance. An insanely creepy experience for sure, but is it real? Or is this just a fan-made presentation of what an encounter with the Slender Man would be like in real life? Well, here's a hint. It's the second choice. But it's still pretty scary, ain't it? Number 5. Gresham. Okay, now on to the real deal. Halloween is about as spooky a time of year as anything, as the whole idea is to literally scare as many people as you can. Oh, Plus, I heard that you can walk around somewhere and get some free candy or something like that. I'm not sure. But anyway, our next real-life encounter with Slender Man went down in Gresham, Oregon, where in 2017, something happened to spook the hell out of many residents of this smaller city. As reported by the local news, a grown man was walking around town wearing a suit, and he had gloves on his hands and a white mask covering his face. In fact, he looked just like, according to many accounts, the infamous Slender Man. Spooky, right? And many of them were so scared that they ended up calling the police to report the guy. They claimed that seeing him made them feel extremely tense and uneasy, as the man behind the mask did things to accent that getup, like staring straight back at the people looking his way. These actions are what prompted the local police department to locate the man dressed as the urban legend, and in just a few words, they let him know that the prank had gone far enough and that it was time for him to remove the mask. It turns out that the stunt was put on by a haunted house who was simply doing some promotion for their upcoming Halloween season, and it was confirmed that the man never harmed anyone while wearing that spooky mask. Number 4. Staffordshire's Slender Man. We'll travel out to Canuck Chase, Staffordshire, for this next story, where a very creepy image was taken by famed medium Christine Hamlett. And as far as we know, this is the first real photograph of the haunting character. Ms. Hamlett was called to the area for the purpose of investigating several reports of ghosts. Over the course of several months, she traveled out to the woods, taking all sorts of pictures of the landscape, but had never actually caught anything on camera. It wasn't until some of the images were developed when she saw this, what she claims represents a true incarnation of the infamous Slender Man. The American adaptation of the Slender Man could be traced back a lot farther than 2009, according to some, as different countries have their own renditions of the famed alien-esque figure. In Scotland, for example, they're known as the Fyrdub, or in other words, the Dark Man. The Dutch call him the Takken Man, or in English, the Branch Man. Still, do you think this could have been any of those crazy-sounding characters in this image? Or do you think that, much like the origin story of the Slender Man, this is all simply just made up? Number 3. Grandpa Stalker. Up next, we've got another supposed sighting of the folkloric humanoid, and this time around, the Slender Man is captured on camera after a grandfather was taking some video of the nearby Christmas lights for his grandchildren. We're not sure of the names or location, as the uploader wanted to remain anonymous. The video opens innocently enough, as the footage just pans over different houses featuring some really nice, colorful lighting, but then things take sort of a bizarre twist as the video begins to rock back and forth in a very rapid motion, almost indicating that there's something wrong with the cameraman. Things smooth out just as this grandpa is walking up to his front door, and just before he opens it, he turns around for one more look and sees this. Another apparent humanoid creature with absolutely no face looks to be hanging from overhead. Is that... could it be a Slender Man? We'll let you be the judge of that. Number 2. Russia. Now, before we can just get right into the next super strange part of today's episode, we've got to pause for just a minute and send a bunch of love out to today's special viewer. Much love goes out to Makita Damon, who just told us the other day that she can't stop watching our videos. Thanks a lot for the love, Makita. Up next, we've got footage that was originally a video, and then before it was yanked off the internet, some glorious person turned it into a GIF. And it's still one of the creepiest things I've ever seen. Allegedly taken in Russia, this creepy half-Slender Man, half-arachnid lit up social media when it was originally uploaded more than 5 years ago. Check it out. Scaling this massive Russian building. What in the world is that? Now, it's a very strong possibility that some of you out there are simply going to say that this is some kind of computer-generated image. And, well, you may be right. But can you imagine poking your head out of the window to get some fresh air one night and turning to see this? Do you want to get a shout out in one of our daily videos? Well, don't forget to drop a comment down below with the hashtag Supreme Family. Tomorrow could be your day. Now, let's get back to the topic. Number 1. Gone Too Far. So our final story of the day is the most tragic one indeed. In early 2019, a teenage girl was convicted in the stabbing of one of her peers. And the scary thing is that she attributes directions from Slender Man himself as the reason she committed this heinous act. Morgan Geyser, who was sentenced to 40 years in a psychiatric hospital, claims that she tried to kill her friend because of directions she received from the folkloric humanoid, and her defense clearly didn't do her any favors in court. Morgan was just 12 years old at the time of the stabbing. Over the course of the trial, medical doctors had different opinions as to the severity of her obvious mental health issues. However, the judge gave her the maximum punishment, citing that she was, and for a long time would remain, a health risk to herself and others around her. Morgan claimed that Slender Man was going to harm her family had she not done what she did, and that she wanted to live in his fictional house after the deed was accomplished. A sad story, no doubt, but perhaps one that could have been avoided if Victor Surge would have never dreamt up this scary humanoid individual. And that's today's video. If you like today's video, leave a thumbs up and share with all your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel so that you never have to miss out on any of our interesting videos ever again.